Hello kids, welcome to our class of English Literature for class 2. Hope you all are fine and are properly utilizing your time. Now, normally at home, you would be listening from your parents and family members that you look like your mother or father or your grandparents, isn't it? Someone would say that your nose is like your mother and your color is like that of your father. So, same thing you will see in this poem. Name, Everybody Says. So, let's see what is the poem. Everybody says, I look just like my mother. That means, she looks like her mother. Everybody says, I am the image of Aunt B. That is, she is the copy of or same like Aunt B. Everybody says, my nose is like my father's. That is, her nose is like the nose of her father. But I want to look like me. That is, the poet wants to look like her. She wants to be herself and not an image of anyone. So the summary of the poem is, everybody is saying to the poet that she looks like her family members, but she wants to be or look like herself. And the poem is written by Dorothy Elders. Thank you.